all I wanted for Valentine's Day was to make heart-shaped pasta with my boyfriend. But then we broke up and the heart-shaped pasta wouldn't deliver to Canada. Still don't have a boyfriend, but Barilla sent me their heart-shaped pasta.
Let's see what we got.
Did they send me alcohol? Oh my god, they sent me red wine. That is so cute. The Barilla heart-shaped pasta. This cutie little container. You guys don't understand how hard I tried to get my hands on this. I'm literally about to make this right now.